Hi, I'm Bill Thompson. Welcome to Bill's World. Coming to you live from my sister Anne's apartment in Kirtland, Ohio. Apparently, my family suffered a loss recently, and that was my dad. Age 63, heart attack. And I know we're gonna miss him. In the comment section, wish my family luck, thoughts and prayers. I figured I'd do a little tribute episode to my dad. Today's topic, Battleship. It's because my dad was working on bugs and stuff. Join me now as we go into the past. Ready? The year is 1967, and Battleship was born. Originally planned for a paper and pencil game, Battleship provides the use of two plastic plane units, plastic ships, pegs, and grids. Now I'm getting ahead of myself. This one's for you, Dad. The object of the game is to try to sink your enemy ship with accuracy by calling out letter and number. And the opponent says whether it's hit or miss. First player to do that wins. Sink their hull. Sink their First player to sink their enemy ship wins. There are a lot of different variations of the game, including electronic versions and two versions to promote the movie Battleship in 2012. Let's take a look at a Battleship game I have. This one, according the copyright 1996. This one has gray casing, and I'm going to give you a tour of it. It's good, it's in good shape. There's the pegs. And there's the battleships that come with it. Smart, huh? Well, that's all for today. We'll see you next time. And goodbye.